सनी लियोनीज एक पहली लीला शॉट इन एग्जॉटिक लोकेल्स ऑफ राजस्थान. Rajasthan is known for its heritage site and old world charm. The state and its various locations make an important character in Sunny Leone's upcoming film Ek Pehli Leela. But to accommodate major sequences of the film, the team had to recreate an old style village on the desert land in just 15 days, which also included the real Rajasthani villagers to be the part of the shoot. The entire location was so big that SUVs were arranged to take artists and crew from point A to point B. Bobby Khan says, "The theme of my film starts from London and moves to Rajasthan. Therefore, we went ahead and shot in some beautiful locations of Rajasthan. This is the first time that Sunny has shot in the scorching heat of 47 degrees in Rajasthan and did a marvelous job at it. Visually, the audiences would get a treat by seeing some really nice locations of the state."